Before you're old, before you're even middle-aged, you will start to donate your vital organs. That's what you're created to do.
I'm in here. Can anybody see me?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hit you.
Well, it was an accident, that's all.
Maybe I should have teased him too.
I'm in here, I'm trying to tell you something.
So that's what this is about. It must be really awful for you, surrounded by all these couples.
I never said that.
If there was a boy and a girl, and they were in love with each other, then they would be given a few years together before they began their donations.
So if we say that we're in love, they can look into our souls and they can see. They'll know if it's real love or if it's just a lie.
But there is.
No. Wouldn't work.
Seen each other now for almost 10 years. She's done 2 donations.
I'd like you to forgive me. Forgive me for keeping you and Tommy apart.
Are you coming again now? I've been waiting for you to come rescue me. I need you to.
There are no food and the no light.
Sorry, can we stop for a second? I need to get out.
We didn't have the gallery in order to look into your souls. We had the gallery to see if you had souls at all.
It's been 2 weeks since I lost him. My first donation is in a month's time.